Most people don't succeed because they never even start. They sit there and they look at all these other people and the things they want to do and the things they wish they could do when they can do them and say things like this. Well, what if I do all this work and it doesn't happen? What if I try my hardest and nothing good ever comes of it? What if I struggle for years and then nothing ever happens and I wasted all this time? What if? Successful people understand something that unsuccessful people don't, and it's this. If I do the work, the result will happen. If I do what needs to be done, the things I want to happen will happen. They have faith in their work. They understand that it's cause and effect. It's not fucking magic.